And on a defensive end, they'll have to foul whomever gets the ball. No time left to be picky.